child of weakness.
Child of weakness, watch and pray.
Find in me, sing it.
Find in me thine all.
Jesus paid it all.
Thank you.
Aren't you glad? Aren't you glad?
Lose is also from heaven's door be turned. that day.
Thank you.
Cleveland Derricks, the Tennessee Publishing Company, published this, I think, in 48, 49. Sing along. When God dips it.
When God dips his pen.
Sing it.
A love in my heart. And then he writes my soul a message. He wants me to know.
His spirit.
His spirit all divine. His love in my heart. When I said I wouldn't tell it to a living soul, how he brought salvation and he made me whole.
Come on, saints, let me hear you click.
Gave himself completely to bring a better day. My life was steeped in sin, oh, but in love he took me in, and his love washed away every stain.
Well, I said I wouldn't tell it to the living soul.
Shout out!
shall be. Praising our Lord through the age and long.
Good. What's his name? He's from your church, right?
Yeah, Keith Oxendine.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ben, what do you say about your dad on that?
Oh, he would be proud if he could hear this.
That's not exactly like he wrote it, but I tell you what. You know, good songs will live. His name is Keith, right? Yeah. He's pretty good, right, Kevin? Yeah.
He's great, man.
Yeah. We're getting him some hair, yeah.
Well, that's the pot calling the kettle there. I can barely see you up there. I'm in the pit down here. You
know? Yeah, well,
got the musicians in the pit. But story of my life.
But good musicians, Greg back on the drums.
Greg's here, yeah. We got Matthew Holt, and we got a convention specialist here. We got Stan Whitmire with us today.
Stan, a slip over there on the keyboard. Stan is one of the surviving.
Yes. Stan is still living, and he's with us today. And if he survives this, more power to him. So that's good.
No, he's one of the guys who still understands the old Eva May, Mary Tom Spear, or Rosanella. Yeah.
I'm glad he understands it because I'm confused right now. But you're talking about the windshield wiper piano playing. What you're talking about, the good stuff.
They play all the one man band. Do one of those where you do the whole thing just by. Great. You know what? I discovered this kind of music when I was, I think, about sixth or seventh grade. And I was a strange kid. Nothing changed. I used to play tunes on my teeth sitting there in the sixth grade. This is a one. This is a two. This is a three. This is a four. This is a five. This is a six. This is a seven. This is another one way up there.
Now he takes them out and plays. Three. This is a four.
But my friends did not understand me. It's strange. I mean, not many kids sit around in the sixth grade and play tunes on her teeth. For instance, that tune would be 3-3-4-4-sharp-5, 3-3-5-5-3-1-5-1-6-7-3-1. You do anything. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle.
Keep in mind, y'all bought a ticket for this.
And I thought I was weird. and I was. And it got worse as I got older.
Tell them what your teacher said.
The teacher came and said, "Bill, what are you doing?" I forgot. I said, "What are you doing?" I said, "I'm playing tunes on my teeth." She said, "Would you turn it up so I could hear it?" And I did. And she heard it. But then I can remember in 53, I went down to the Stamps Quartet School of Music, and I found 600 other kids who were just as strange as I was. Gerald and I would go, hum, they would go, hum, and the hum, hum, yeah. And I said, ooh, I went there in 53. 53 yeah. And 54.
54, you went two terms.
Two terms, yeah.
Two terms. That's Truman and Eisenhower, any way you look at it, two terms. Six 600 people playing on their teeth. Boy. And you survived.
I survived. And it was wonderful. It was wonderful. The singing was unbelievable. And the girls were so pretty. Oh, were they pretty. I haven't talked a lot to Gloria about that, but they were and I fell in love with this kind of music. And one of the, are you having a good time, Gerald?
I was till about 5 minutes ago. The teeth took us down a road I didn't want to go on. Let's see if we can't get back on the interstate. We got off about K-Diz, Kentucky. We need to get back.
Okay. Well, this is going to be good. And one of the reasons you always love to do this, we love to bring back our friends from the past. I've got so many of these clips. And one of the clips was one time when J.D. was singing that song, you can get down on Jesus, but don't get down on me. And somebody came up to his table and criticized him for singing that song. And
I was sitting out at the record table, behind the table, trying to sell some tapes. Had a bus payment due January 1st. And this man come by and said, I don't agree with that song. You can get down on me, but don't get down on Jesus. Said, I live a perfect life. I live above sin. I don't usually do it, but I got up and went over and hugged his neck. Because he's the only one besides Jesus and George Johnson that ever lived perfect. One thing about it, when God saves you, he don't necessarily do nothing for your brain. If you an idiot, when God saves you, you just a saved idiot. That's right.
Don't you miss those old characters? The clouds have passed away. The clouds have passed away. I see.
The sun is shining through this failing moon. With hallelujahs I know that this is real. For in my heart I feel that my Savior, my earth is red.
enemy has said to me.
Studying about that Like
Price, my neighbor.
Yes.
We walked together in the park, and I love that song. You might say, that's not a gospel song. There's nothing any more gospel than Sunshine Made Mama Cry. There's nothing more gospel than I called home and I felt, and expecting mother said, I felt the baby move today. That's a sweet, sweet line. Don't tell me that's not life. That's life. And I guess if you never grew up on a farm, Claude, you don't understand those. But for all of us who grew up on the farm, there's something says, hey, it's good to be back home again. Sing that chorus.
Sometimes this old farm feels like a long lost friend.
Thank God for that.
Yes, and hey, it's good to be back home again.
Speaking of being back home, this guy, we've done these, I don't know how many times, I don't think we've ever featured our good old friend Willie Wynn from the Oak Ridge Quartet. Willie was the first, one of the first original tenors. There were a lot of tenors back in the 50s before you came along. But when you got there, you kind of nailed that down for a long, long time with the Oak Ridge.
I don't remember it. Am I on?
Yeah.
I don't remember any of it. I just know it was in the last century.
And Willie was up at Woody's house the day, and we spent 2 or 3 hours recalling old memories and a lot of fun stuff in the past. You've been around a long time, haven't you?
Yes, sir. I really have. I'm just younger or older than you. Which is it?
You're pretty close.
Okay.
You're pretty close.
Well, I don't discuss my age, but if I ever see 75 again, it'll be on a speedometer.
Somebody said that you just had a death in your family. Was that true?
Yes, sir. One of my brother-in-law's twice removed. His wife fed him some dog biscuits. He's laid out in the yard scratching his ear in a semi loaded with turkeys eating. That wasn't what killed. They took him. And when the ambulances with the size marine going, they took him to the hospital, and they was walking into the emergency room, and they all tripped, and he fell off of the Guernsey and slid all the way back out down, and a car hit him at the curb.
So that killed him, right?
No, that actually wasn't what killed him. They picked him up and sort of... He was disheveled, as they say in the movie. He's disheveled. They put him back together, carried him back inside, and tried to give him a shot with them big old needles, and his arm just fell off right there.
So he died then?
No, he didn't die. They wrapped his arm in cellulose tape, put it back on, and actually he said, I'm done, I'm going home. So he started out going home, and one of his brothers come up to get him on his motorcycle. And it was raining, he done a wheelie and didn't mean to, and he run over him with that.
So that killed him.
Actually, that wasn't what killed him. he went to, I'll tell you what really got him. He went to a Ben Spear singing concert. Now, wait a minute. And he was trying to get in the door. They rolled him in the door. And when Ben went on stage, the people just flopped out the door and ran over him and trampled him to death, and that killed him.
Now, Wesley, now you have put together a quartet. Willie sang all over the country, Jesus is coming soon, and we have a quartet. And the rest of us need to join in and help when it gets going real. This is going to be good. What do you say, Willie?
Bases are always on that end. They don't always look as ugly as he does, but he
This was me, and I was thinking octave up.
Okay, are you having a good time?
We did this one time in Houston, Texas, And I used to, back in the younger days, in the last, I used to go up and hit a double high C.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna tell you, there ain't none of them there anymore. I went for a B flat in the shower the other night and it choked me to my knees.
Okay.
Well, troubles and times are here, feeling it's hard as we fear. Freedom we all hold dear, now is at stake. Humbling your hearts to God, saved from the chastening rod. Seek the way pilgrims trod, Christians the way.
Jesus is
coming soon, morning or night or noon.
Anyway,
the angels will be there too, trumpets will soon be o'er, happy forevermore, when we meet on that shore, free from all care, rising up in the sky, telling this world goodbye, homeward we then shall fly, glory to
we'll be right back.
sing with us.
Beginning and end. How wonderful in my soul. you've been singing all afternoon. Let me hear you sing that. How? We're out of time, and you are wonderful. This is sweet as it can be, sweet as it can be. I about 30 minutes ago, I lost control. I don't know where we are. Okay, and let's do Glorious Freedom. That's about a 4 minute song, and then we're out of here. Okay. Stand up and sing it with us if you know it. You're good. And next year, when the devil starts to give you a hard time, point back to Friday afternoon at the Quartet Convention when God showed up, okay?
Sin's galling fetters, chained like a slave, I struggled in. But I received a glorious freedom when Jesus broke my fetters in twain. Glorious freedom, wonderful freedom, no more in chains of sin. The glorious emancipator, now and forever, he shall be mine. Oh, freedom from fear with all of its torment, freedom from. Thank you.
weary pilgrim plodding through this world of sin.
Dixie Stampede. It's the most fun place to eat in the Smokies.
Now that's what I call fun.
Dixie Stampede. Call early for reservations.